Manchester United are strongly interested in signing Monaco defender Axel Disasi this summer, according to French journalist Ignacio Genuardi. The Red Devils currently have Leandro Martinez, Rafael Varane, Harry Maguire, and Victor Lindelof in the center option as the center back option as the first team squad. However, it is quite clear that Martinez and Varane are the first choice picks for manager Erik ten Hag when fit and available for selection. We won't be surprised if ten Hag is another center back this summer, and Genuardi claims that the Red Devils are strongly interested in Axel Disasi. The Frenchman has been scouted by West Ham United in recent months, but the 25-year-old has his sight on joining a more high-profile club. The 25-year-old was linked with the Premier League club during his time at Reims, but the ended up signing for Monaco for €13 million in 2020. Axel Disasi has signed developed into one of the best centre-back in the Premier's top flight, and he was recently involved with the Blues at the World Cup. In our view, United should consider him as a backup to Rafael Varane as he prepares the right centre-back roles. This season he has averaged 1 tackle and 3 clearance per league games. He has also won an impressive 75% on his aerial duel. The Frenchman has the attribute to succeed in the Premier League, but he won't come on the cheap, with Monaco now signed to value him at €50 million. Our striker is a top priority for United this summer, but he will most likely invest on a centre-back, so the Maguire and the Lindelof leave.